Welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the Auburn Tigers and the Texas A&M Aggies. Before we get to the tip-off, let's check in with two players who everyone has their eyes on. And of course, Bill, our starting five.
I'm curious to see how these matchups will unfold, Gus. The opening minutes will dictate how the rest of the game will be played.
Let's check out how these teams are going to set the tempo, Raph.
Every game, you have to pick your areas of focus, Gus. Figure out what's going to help your team win, and you execute that.
The Aggies get control of their possession, and we get going. Now they work it around the perimeter. Ball is saved. Great job. Uncharacteristic mistake there by the senior. The Tigers, and they're in their motion offense, working with four around one.
Well, if you have a big guy that can find people, it really puts a lot of pressure on the D.
Jump shot. Shots off.
Great strength.
Both teams are looking to get something going here. On the right side. The Tigers in a hurry. Shots up. And he lays it up and in. This guy is really known as a power guy.
You know, I love the way this kid uses his body to create opportunities and space. He is just a beast down low. Physical, Gus.
Looking for a good shot. He missed it. Up and in. Ha ha! Didn't seem as though anything was going to stop him on that take, Coach.
Gus, that's a great take. Drive into ecstasy. He drove with conviction and was rewarded with the hoop.
On the right side, in the lane. No, cleans the glass. Manley receives the ball. Bad decision there by the senior. Curtis receives the pass. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're just tuning in, thanks for joining us tonight. Gus Johnson here alongside Bill Raftery. They work it around the perimeter. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. Low block. Fires. Off the mark. Snatches the board. Manley handles the feed. He can't get it to go. Pulls it in. Perkins handles the pass.
A little English on it.
The Tigers like what they have in this young post player.
He's one of those type of post players who can get it done in a variety of ways. In the paint, from 12 to 15, he can knock it down, passes it a little. A skilled player with a great head for the game.
He can finish. And he can't get the bounce. Inside. Did a great job getting to the hoop on that one, Coach.
A great job, Gus, using this athleticism to get to the hoop and make the basket. You've got to love the dribble drive.
Jump shot. Shots off. What a rebound. Looking for a good shot. Turnover committed by the senior. He missed it. Gets the ball. Now they work it around the perimeter. He shoots from the corner. Shots off. Grabs the board. He shoots from the corner and misses. He manages to keep it in. Nice block shot. Way out on the right wing. He shoots from the corner. Can't connect from the three-point line. Pushes it.
How about that elevation?
On the low block, and that one is blocked. They work the perimeter. Fires. No.
What a rebound. It's mine.
In the post. Off the mark. Pulls down the rebound. Out on the right wing. In the lane. He can't get it to go. Rips it down. Nice pass to the low block. Jump shot. The Tigers can't get anything to fall.
I'll tell you, Gus, when a team is shooting the ball this poorly, they must get the ball back on defense, create some turnovers, and get some runouts.
On the wing. Fires.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
Position for the ball screen now. Looking for a good shot. He got it up and in. Kelly is one of those scorers who rarely passes up the opportunity to shoot the ball.
This guy is really a proficient scorer. He really finds ways to put up points.
He was determined to get to the rim.
A nice job getting to the hole. A gutsy take. I like that mentality.
Way out on the right wing. He swats the ball. Out on the left wing. And he can't get the bounce. He missed it.
Rebound and run.
In the post. Jump shot. Shots off. Takes the rebound. On the left side. In the lane. No. Takes the board. On the wing. He attempts the three, misses the tray. Fires. They're having a tough time hitting from the floor. And he lays it up and in. On the left side. Jump shot.
Perfect.
Out on the right wing. Foul on the play. And one.
Beautiful.
Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off. Gus, as a coach, your seniors are really, really important. The other classmen will look to them for guidance and direction. But when a senior is accepting of this role, it really helps out the coaching staff and the team as a whole.
May have him right where they want him, Rapp. The ball stripped. In the post. We're at the 8-minute mark. In the post. Up and in. Ha ha! Careless mistake there. And he's there with the power jam. Got it in the low block. Fires the senior.
When you can hit that mid-range shot, Gus, you put pressure on the D to guard you, honestly. A lot of guys can hit the three or a layup, but that mid-range jumper is challenging for a lot of guys.
Now they work it around the perimeter. 7 minutes left on the game clock. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. In the post.
Put a little English on it.
They put it inside. Can finish. On the outside. In the lane. Shots off.
You always want to limit the opposition to just one shot, Gus.
Out on the left wing. He strokes it. Comes up empty from deep. Both teams looking to get in a bit of a rhythm here. They work the perimeter. Off the mark. Inside. On the right side. He takes the three. He drains the three. This guy is a real talent, a great passer and scorer.
This guy really thrives in almost any offensive system. Very versatile and a nightmare to guard.
Top of the key. Jump shot. No good.
You always want to limit the opposition to just one shot, Gus.
Way out on the right wing. In the lane. Shots off. Rips it down. They would like to get it inside to the low block. Ah, he got it up and in. And he answered. On the left side. Fired.
How about this kid, huh?
We're at the 4-minute mark. On the right side. Jump shot. With the answer. Can't get it to go.
They've got to fill the lanes now. Get out and fill, please.
Robinson is a player, and he came to play tonight. Inbound from the baseline. Top of the key.
The guile, the fortitude to pursue the rim.
On the outside. Up and in. Three minutes left on the game clock. On the right side. Shots off.
Get out and fill.
Try to pack it inside. In the lane.
Buck. How about that play? They went through the high post.
Whenever you're attacking a zone or man D, it's key to get the ball in the center of the floor, and in particular, to the high post.
Shots off.
Oh, competitive, Gus.
On the left side. 2 minutes left on the game clock. Out on the left wing. Fires. And he can't get them out. Rips down the board. Way out on the right wing. He shoots from outside. Birkin from downtown. And this hometown crowd is showing their appreciation. Look at them, up on their feet, wanting more. And lays it in.
Now that's taking it strong to the rim, isn't it?
That's a great take, strong to the tin. That puts incredible pressure on the D when you go to the hoop like that.
Out on the wing, in the lane. He couldn't get it to fall. Ten on the shot clock. He fires it up. Shots off. Will he get back up with it? And he lays it up and in. With time running out. The first half is in the books. The road to the Final Four is up next. And here is our game summary.
We've seen a lot of action and some impressive play here today. A look at these numbers can give you an idea of who has been doing what.
Here's a look at how both teams are doing with their keys to the game. On the right side. up and in. Ha-ha! Good find on the backdoor cut.
Just an outstanding delivery right there on the money.
They work it around the perimeter. Turns it over. On the outside. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. Ware gets the pass. Looking for a good shot. Loose ball kept in. And we'll head back down to the other end. Raph, so far it's been a demonstration of teamwork.
Everyone has been getting involved, Gus. Unselfish play, getting timely defensive stops, and really good execution at the offensive end. English on it.
It's knocked out of there.
Blocked.
Birkin receives the ball. In the lane. He missed it. Give it here. Manley receives the pass. Shivers manages to keep it in. Birkin handles the feed. He attempts the trifecta with no luck.
What a coach will be happy with that effort.
Ware handles the pass. And we're going the other way. In the lane.
He got it.
Out on the right wing.
Boom, he jams it.
Looking for a good shot. No.
Great job of checking out, securing the rebound there, limiting the opposition to one shot.
On the right side. Can finish.
Wow, what a finish on that backdoor feed, coach.
Oh, Gus, I caught the D sleeping a little bit. Nice look and such a strong finish.
On the left side. Jump shot. Off the mark. Gets the rebound. On the right side.
Inside.
Second time, check out this layup.
How about the concentration at the tin, despite being banged in the paint?
fires. Nice. The Tigers now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
He goes for three. Perkins dialing from long distance. The Aggies set up four around one.
That's tough because guys can make shots and yet they can penetrate and kick.
But he misses his target. They work the perimeter. He shoots from the corner. He can't get it to go. Snatches the rebound. Way out on the right wing. Jump shot. The soft move. Up a long range shot off that time. Looking for a good shot. Ah, he got it up and in. Foul on the play. Up, count it, and the foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Cuss.
Can he cap the free throw to get a three-point play? Rims out. Snatches it down. Low block in the lane, and it goes in. Out on the wing. And he lays it up and in. On the wing. He makes the block. They work the perimeter. Lobs it inside. Tump it inside. Heat check time from long range. And no! Receives the pass in the paint.
Look at that block! Terrific reaction!
Looking for a good shot. He unloads a three. It's good. Got it from three. Rejected. And he can't get the bounce. Now they work it around the perimeter. In the lane. And he hits it.
got to know your limitations, Gus.
Here's another solid junior build.
He's been on the collegiate scene for a couple of years now. This is the year when players start to transition into more of a leadership role and really guide the younger players on the team.
Foul shot no good. Makes the foul shot. Shots off. Pulls down the rebound. He fires away. Shots off. Give me that. They work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. Shots off.
See, reacting. How alert, Gus.
In the post. Fires. He missed it.
Push it.
We are at the 7-minute mark. Jump shot. No. Nice rebound. Out on the right wing. Off the mark. Pulls down the board. Way out on the right wing. In the lane. The Tigers are having an unbelievably tough time from the field.
They're not concentrating, Gus. They've got to lock down on the rim and shoot the ball with confidence.
In the paint. Up and in. Ha ha! The Aggies did a great job of going through the high post on that play.
They got the ball to the big guy at the high post, and the D just couldn't react in time, Gus. That's often the case when the ball goes into that area of the court.
The Tigers are having a tough time hitting from the forecourt.
They can't buy one, Gus.
6 minutes left on the game clock. Feed the low post. Fire. He can't get it to go. On the wing. Jump shot. And he can't get the bounce.
Dominating the glass.
On the left side. He shoots from downtown. No. Now they work it around the perimeter. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. My goodness, this one is shaping up to be a great one.
At this point in the game, it's about managing the clock and getting the most out of your offensive possession. A few stops and a few scores could seal it.
You always want your players going hard to the basket like that. Wouldn't you agree, Coach?
Wow, Gus, when you drive it with authority, only good things happen. Drives like that usually end up with a basket and or a foul.
And we'll get a change of possession. The Tigers are really doing a good job running their offense.
It's great when you're playing together, and sometimes it's easier said than done. They're making the right reads at this very moment.
They work the perimeter. Top of the key. And that one is blocked. Creighton handles the pass. We're at the 4-minute mark. Birkin receives the pass. And it goes.
What a big time shot.
Barry receives the pass. He throws it up from downtown. Outside, Jay won't go.
It's all about shot selection, Gus. It's so important to take good shots, and not necessarily the shot the defense wants you to take.
Receives the pass in the paint.
Buries it.
How about that play? They went through the high post.
Whenever you're attacking a zone or man D, it's key to get the ball in the center of the floor, and in particular, to the high post.
We've got a timeout. More CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball right after this. And we're back, ready to get things going again after the timeout. And he can't hit the shot. Perkins handles the feed. The Tigers running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
3 minutes left on the game clock. Turns it over. Edwards. On the move, the Aggies, and now getting set up for around one.
If you don't help out, they just kill you.
Creighton receives the ball. Foul on the play. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
With the pair. No doubt about it. No good. Pulls it down. Manda handles the pass.
Offensive rebounds is such a lift on that end of the court.
Out on the left wing. Fires. It's no good. On the right side. Jump shot. And he misses the shot.
Great job of checking out, securing the rebound there, limiting the opposition to one shot.
We are at the two-minute mark. Nice pass. Block. Gets it to fall. Terrific look at their ability to reverse the ball.
When your team can get the ball moving like that, it can be very difficult to guard, Gus. If you can do it on a regular basis, you'll just wear the defense down.
Can't get it to go. Down on the low block. In the lane. He doesn't get the hoop. Around a minute remaining. Birkin takes the pass. He launches a three. Can't put it down. Timeout on the floor. CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball will continue after this. And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up. The Aggies running their zone offense.
Now this particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high-low look.
Put a little English on it.
That was a great play there, Coach.
It's really good offensive position to feed the guy in the high post area. If he can play, it opens up many different scoring opportunities.
Dump it inside. He puts up the tray. And another miss. They can't get anything to fall.
You know, they got to find a way to get some good looks and get something going to the 10.
And we're ready. And we're back. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery with you here, ready to inbound after the timeout. Rises. He can't get the hoop to fall. Well, Bill, it looks like they're going to spend a little time fouling right here.
I'm trying to stretch it out. Some people dread this part of the game, Gus, when the losing team is fouling in order to stop the clock.
And that stops the clock again. And, of course, another foul as they try to remain close.
Not much else they can do.
And the foul will stop the clock momentarily. At the free throw line. Not today.
It's mine.
And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up. On the right side. He shoots from the corner. He misses from downtown. And they continue to foul to stop the clock.
Good strategy.
Another great second-year player here, Bill. Underclassmen are a big key for any successful program.
He's still young, but the coach has him out there for a reason. He tends to make the right decisions out there, which means more playing time for him. A simple concept that applies to everyone, regardless of age or experience.
Hits that one. And we're back ready to get things going again after the timeout. He dials from long distance. Off the mark with the shot. And now a look at our players of the game.
A real nice performance by both these guys, Gus. They'll be happy with the effort they put forth tonight.
That concludes our presentation on CBS Sports. For Coach Bill Raftery, I'm Gus Johnson saying so long.